I wonder if this is what Irving meant by answers.
Not sure. But obviously there's a connection here with Umbrella. And that's never a good sign.
We can worry about this later. First, we need to find out about Jill.
You're right. Let's see what we can dig out.
You grab it.
Okay.
You grab it.
Okay.
Take it.
Okay.
Could be using them to produce biological weapons. This is the facility from the picture, no doubt about it.
We're finally getting somewhere. Use this! careful. I saw something.
Take it.
Okay.
Take it.
Okay.
You grab it.
Roger.
Thank God there weren't more of them.
Yeah, we wouldn't last in a fight with a whole horde. Us.
Guess their senses are weak.
Just to be safe, we should be as quiet as possible.
Roger. Give me a grenade.
Thank you.
Take it.
Okay. Okay.
You grab it.
Roger.
You grab it.
Okay.
Jill might be here.
What have they done?
Experiment on. It stopped.
Why?
Well, that's why.
Thank you. nice to finally make your acquaintance.
Who the hell are you?
Excella Giona. She works with Tricell.
Nice. You've done your homework.
An officer in the Global Pharmaceutical Consortium. Why?
As if I need to explain myself to you. Although, weren't you two given orders to retreat?
So it was you.
Where is Jill?
Jill? Even if I did know, you think I would tell you?
Cut the crap. Tell me where she is.
As soon as you two are done with your little vigilante mission, you should leave. There's nothing here worth throwing your life away for.
She's lying. She knows something.
It's time we get some answers.
So this was the facility Excella was talking about.
She's got us under surveillance.
Hey.
I don't guarantee she sent that VOW to eliminate us.
You can ask her about that, and about Jill once we find her.
All right. Let's find her then.
You grab it.
Okay.
You grab it.
Roger.
Grab it.
Okay.
You grab it.
Roger.
You grab it.
Okay.
You grab it.
Okay.
Come on!
Roger.
You grab it.
Okay.
You grab it.
Roger.
Give me a grenade.
Take this. I owe you one.
You grab it.
Roger.
Take it.
Roger.
Give me an herb.
Use this. Okay.
Ah! Take it.
Roger.
You grab it.
Okay.
Take it.
Roger.
You grab it.
Roger.
Take it.
Roger.
You know that voice.
It's Oxella.
Not being handled, Albert. I'm looking forward to it.
Albert?
What?
Why are you holding up, okay, Albert?
Shit, Wesker. I thought he was dead. Take it.
Okay. Thanks.
Thank you.
like we have to go this way.
Thank you.
Take it.
Roger.
Missiles?
Why would they need these, do you think?
Maybe they're planning to start a war.
Take it!
Roger!
You grab it!
Okay!
These must be the discarded test subjects from the research facility.
Take it.
Okay.
You grab it.
Roger.
Sheva.
Well, glad you could make it. Up here, you two.
Micella, where's Jill?
Jill. You're like a broken record, you know that? Just as single-minded as he said. You've spent so long trying to track down Ouroboros. Well, here, enjoy.
The Ouroboros is a nuclear W, and you're planning on selling it to terrorists.
Good guess, but no. While it does resemble the BOW based on the progenitor virus, I have no intention of setting it to terrorists.
Then what are you using it for?
Evolution. It's a philosopher's stone, one that will choose through DNA who shall proceed to the next stage. My vision and his combined, now made a reality.
Evolution? What are you talking about?
Oh, you'll find out soon enough.
Everyone will.
Too bad. Looks like he wasn't worthy. Only the chosen ones are fit for the coming new world.
Stella, wait!
That's it!
It's up to you! Burn that son of a bitch!